let's look at some advanced features of oscilloscopes, particularly those that will allow us to visualize signals that are less than ideal. Here I've got my function generator connected to the oscilloscope, producing a series of sync pulses. Those pulses right now can be viewed on the oscilloscope, but I'd really like to zoom in on them, explore their width and the relative amplitude of the various peaks. So as I attempt to zoom in, I'm going to encounter a number of problems. The first is I'm triggering off of the line, and as a result, this display is not stationary. So I'm going to need to synchronize this with the sync signal from my function generator. So I've connected that sync signal to channel 4, and here I see a pulse corresponding to that, and I will set the trigger to trigger off of channel 4. Now,